The nearest member of parliament came 100 kilometers away.